So hello, Adab, namaste, and welcome to all our YT viewers to another brand new episode of Cine Blitz, in which I have with me Anu Puvamma, if you're comfortable with me calling that, and Harshvardhan, who both are relatively newcomers, but Anu is more experienced than him. So guys, welcome to the show. It's great to have you here.
Thank you so much.
And before we begin with the interview, a lot of our viewers might not be knowing you. So if you mind introducing yourself.
Yeah, that's true. That's obviously yes. I'll introduce myself. My name is Harshvardhan. I've been doing serials and I got a new movie. This is my debut movie, Katha Vichitra. I'm playing a lead in this.
And to all those who don't know, Anu is actually from a software background. You worked in a software firm and then she came into acting, like a lot of inspiring stories.
Exactly.
So how hard was that decision? I mean, you were of course settled in a job, good job. So to quit that and come into movies, how hard was it?
No, for me, movie was a passion. It was like I never thought, I had a dream to get into the movies, but I never thought that I'll get into the movies because I had no contacts, you know, before me coming from Coorg, because I'm basically a Coorgi and I've come from Coorg. I settled here 4 years back.
All right.
So it was very hard for me. Initially, what happened is few people, you know, like I used to sit in the cab area and they used to tell me, Anu, there is a movie offer. People, they themselves used to think that, you know, I'm an artist. And I'm a model. Before I was not a model, I was not an artist actually.
Okay.
And then they offered me, they asked me to do the photo shoot, and they themselves, there was a few producers, daughter and all, they came and they approached me for a photo shoot, and they themselves asked me to do that. And they got me one movie, and I was not really comfortable working because hope you understand, you
yeah,
know,
exactly.
Being from a corporate background and working with,
I mean, it's
the
a hard
industry
decision.
People is very difficult.
Even to
yeah,
convince
that is
your
like
family.
North
like
and south. Yeah.
Yeah.
The thinking of corporate level is very different than industry people.
Yeah, but apart from that also, like convincing your family to quit your job
yeah.
and then get into movies, how
no,
hard was that?
Family was very difficult for me. I mean, you know, like I went, I did the photo shoot, I didn't inform my parents.
Okay.
And I went, I signed the movie, I didn't inform them.
Okay.
Yeah. Once I signed the movie, I got an advance.
Was
then
it because
I
you were not
mom.
Sure if they're going to drop you or something? Or
Yeah, I wasn't
of...
sure.
Okay.
Because, you know, like, I'm not taking others, you know, I were not taking others' advice at all.
Okay.
But now, yeah, I actually discuss with them, I sit and discuss with them and then I go for it.
So what's their take on your career right now?
Yeah, now it is okay, but once I quit the job and everything, you know, it was very difficult for me, Ashish. It was very difficult. It wasn't easy at all because, see, when you are in a firm, you will be getting a monthly salary.
Exactly.
But when you're out of it is very difficult.
That's how typical
and,
Indian
yeah,
family
exactly.
thinking works.
And even my mom was not here and, you know, like we are settled in Coorg. So it was very hard for me. But they supported me a lot, you know, initially once I got into this profession. They actually opposed a lot as well and now they are okay.
You managed to convince them.
Yes.
And speaking of you, even I read somewhere that you did your LLB. You even practiced your LLB for a couple of years.
Yeah, one year.
So how was that experience compared to this acting right now?
That is like very difficult and I liked it, but I wanted to be an actor.
All right.
That was there inside me.
So you did the LLB so that you could try acting in court and then come.
Maybe I have tried so many times, several times. I tried in court also.
So how are your dialogues in court? Were there any different? Or did you say any punchline?
Reality and court, that thing is really...
Okay, in reality it's different.
Yes.
You can't use punchlines over there.
No.
Did you win a single case? Ask him first.
Okay.
No
comments.
No comments on this, seriously.
No, he told that he was practicing acting over there, no?
Yeah.
That's why I wanted
so did
to.
Did your acting work there?
Yeah, that was working, but this did not happen.
The case didn't happen.
Case didn't happen.
The judge wasn't convinced,
no,
I think.
No ways.
All right. Speaking of your career, how it
yeah.
started, you then went into drama school and all that?
Of course, yeah. I wanted to go to National School of Drama.
All right.
I wanted to go there and I tried hard, you know. Few things did not happen and then I started working for Bangalore branch, National School of Drama here.
All right, the Bangalore branch.
Yeah, Bangalore branch. And then I got short movies.
Okay.
I was working with my director only.
Okay, the same
yeah,
director.
Same director, yes.
Okay.
He was doing a short movie and I got into short movie and then there I got a chance to Delhi Soaps, TV series.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I started doing Zee Kannada channel. First serial was Nanna Preetiya Srimathi.
Okay.
I started doing that. That was directed by Kavi
Kavita Lankesh.
Okay, yeah.
And then I got so many serials, like in Colors also I got a serial, Ashwini Nakshatra.
Exactly.
I've done a role called Sultan, that was...
A lot of people might be knowing that.
Yeah, they know it.
Exactly. Yeah. Then you were working in daily soaps and all that. So now, after shooting for a movie, like you completed the movie now, how different was your, you know, experience working, given the workplace, the punctuality that you have to all follow and all that?
Punctuality, it's all the same everywhere.
It's all the same.
Yeah, we have to be really dedicated for everything. Right. I can't like separate them. This serial and movie, everything is same.
Okay.
That comes in small screen, this comes in big screen, that's it.
Okay.
Nothing else I can.
No, but there might be some differences,
differentiate.
Right?
Yeah, differences is like all about acting only, nothing else.
So any adjustments you have to make to your acting, or did you just...
No, nothing to adjust on this. Like serial is also like, serial is little difficult comparatively.
Okay.
Because no one is going to prompt you.
That might surprise a few people, that serial is more difficult.
Yeah, really difficult because dialogues has to be like, it has to go on.
Yeah.
Keep on saying whatever.
It has to go on and on and on.
On and on, yes. You'll have a mic and it has to be live.
Okay, because every week someone dies.
Yes.
Someone's daughter-in-law becomes something evil. All that happens.
That happens.
So you have to adjust to all of that.
Yeah, we have to drag it also. Okay. Movie is not like dragging it. It has to be like a needle.
You are given a frame and you have to work within that.
Work on, yes, correct.
Yeah. Alright, and speaking about your career, how was your first movie? Like, how did you get it, and did you audition for it actually?
Yeah, exactly. For first movie, it's like, you know, I'm a model actually.
Okay.
I have done TVCs as well. So I got into modeling, and then I, as I told you before, I was not comfortable working in movies at all because the environment, it wasn't okay for me. And then I went to modeling, and then it was quite okay. Then I got a movie called Life Super. There they called me for the audition. What I used to do before is...
So you were offered Life Super first and then Kawa?
No, Life Super was my first short movie. Okay, they had the shooting was done previously.
Okay, yeah, I mean, like that.
Then they released it separately.
The first one which released was Karwa.
Karwa was my second movie, and so everyone knows that Karwa is my debut.
Alright.
Actually, Life Super is my debut movie, but that got released quite late.
So how did that happen? Your audition and all that?
Yeah, audition. What I used to do is, when they called me for audition, I was very scared of auditions, okay? I used to tell, last moment I used to change, no sir, I will not come. Because I was very scared to give the audition.
Okay.
That was the thing.
Something like my director.
No, not like your director.
He's
not
saying
like,
that because
like
even the director was supposed to attend the interview,
yes,
but
true, no?
In the last moment it didn't happen.
Yeah, he backed off.
He backed off because, you know, he's having some throat infection, that's the reason. Okay, and
your actor doesn't believe that, but
that's
okay.
I even don't believe him.
Man, you're so targeted. How do you handle
it? Obviously, it happens, no? You know it.
Even in movies, how
do you see, I don't want it to tell certain things on screen.
Okay.
So ask him to keep his mouth zipped, okay?
Okay.
I have seen an audition. You have to see that once.
When did you see my audition?
I have seen.
Super, yes, they did the audition, and I don't know, I was selected. Then I got a bit confidence, yeah, okay, fine, I can attend, I can do movies. Because I am not trained in any acting or something like that. I didn't know acting.
So you don't have any formal training?
No.
All right.
I didn't. And then I was okay, I got a bit confidence, and the team was really good over there also. It was very comfortable working because it was entirely a new team.
So what was the script given to you? Can you tell us that? Like,
Life Super. You know, like, I'm just dominating the hero over there.
Okay.
So it was quite
like dialogue wise, only dialogue wise.
Yeah, dialogue and expressions, everything was there, but I don't remember all that now.
So it might have been easy for you to dominate.
Yeah,
as far
easy.
As what I've seen in this interview.
Yeah, the same way. I used to do the same thing.
Okay.
Okay.
You asked the actor to zip his mouth and
all that. Actually, in that, you know, we had rehearsals. So what I used to do is, like, there was a scene that I have to slap the hero. Okay. So I did that as well. I slapped him royally.
Yeah,
then
whether it would be good
maybe
if you just
she has rehearsed 10, 20 times.
No, not 10,
obviously.
20 times. Okay.
He just got conscious now. He just got conscious.
No.
Okay.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, obviously. I have to be careful. Even you.
No.
All right.
No. Chill. I don't. See, initially it was very difficult for me, and the other
then
thing
you got
was,
used to slapping and all.
Yeah. He took slapping.
Okay.
And whenever that scene came, no, he was like, Anu, be careful, okay, don't hit me. I said, okay, I'll not hit you. And the other coincidence was, he's staying next road of my house.
Okay.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then she started practicing every day.
Then I started practicing every day. No, because even he was a newcomer.
Whenever she's free, she has to
no,
go
no,
and
no,
slap.
So how many times did you slap him, actually?
Once.
once.
Royally, I slapped him. I got to know.
I'm sure he still remembers that.
Yeah. Yes.
Royally slapped him.
I royally slapped him because I didn't know. Yeah, I didn't know acting at all. He told slap, I slapped. That was that was from you know like from Delhi. There was one Prasad sir. I don't know Prasad or Prasanna.
Okay.
No, Prasanna. He had come to teach us acting from acting institute from Delhi.
Did you slap him as well?
No, he asked me to slap him.
Okay.
So that was, you know, like I was okay.
You were like slapping the chance.
See the chance, no, first time who will get to slap a guy, yeah. Come on.
Okay. So we are getting a bit of insights of what Anu actually is.
No, I'm really not like that.
How many people did you really slap?
No, I might be you might be the last person now.
Okay. Better to keep quiet. What do you say?
Okay. Yeah. And speaking on her domination on sets, so how was she on sets? Like, was she did she dominate you like this or?
Obviously, obviously.
When did I?
The way she speaks, no.
When did I?
I think actually.
Yeah, it should. That is there, but.
It has to happen. It's happened.
Yeah, it should. But you know, only in front of him, not in front of the director.
Oh, in front of everyone.
No, not in front of the director.
Yeah.
Director is like that. Is only opposite to me.
Yeah.
He is
like
the same.
10 movies old,
slap her back. It's not like Gandhiji.
Yeah.
If we are like one side. If she slaps.
See, this is a wrong impression. What is creating me now? You know,
on
me, he's
like
telling slap her and slap me back.
She's trying to play innocent, but that's not actually happening.
No, I am not the way he is.
Just look at him.
No,
I'm really scared.
He's so conscious. He's so scared.
Oh yeah, he is.
Yeah. Look,
you don't know the other side of him.
He's even scared to answer right now.
Yeah, I can't. Because later after all this, she's going to slap me.
I even heard somewhere from some of your crew members that as soon as the shot was over, you used to run into the makeup room so that she doesn't come.
Yeah, hit me and all.
So how was that? Like, how scared
Let me tell you one thing. You know, he used to go, you know, once the shot is over, he used to go and have food.
Okay. Because I'm diet conscious, obviously. Because I have to be strong, or else she's gonna slap me.
Yeah, exactly. You have to bear your slaps.
See,
yeah.
I don't want it to reveal.
Yeah, you re-
Will it be like me slapping or someone else slapping him?
Okay. So yes. That's what happens actually on set. So guys, yeah. Looking at you, I think the movie shooting, entire shooting, must have been a lot of fun.
Very.
A lot of fun, a lot of slaps,
yes.
No
lot
slap,
of comedies.
No slap, no slap.
Awesome,
I'll try to believe that.
Okay.
No slaps.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll try to believe that.
Yes.
No
you
slaps.
You need to believe that because there is no slap.
Okay. Otherwise, you might slap me.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
You have to rewind it and see, then you'll understand.
Okay. How was your, you know, at the end of the movie, you might have formed a lot of bonds with, you know, a lot of crew members.
Yes,
so, how was the last day of shoot?
Last day of shoot, actually, we had been outdoor. Okay. We had been out.
Obviously.
Don't speak.
Yeah.
Okay.
We had been outdoor for the last shoot, but before that we were shooting in one place, you know, one house. I told you it was like continuously 45 days. We were shooting 45 to 50 days. We were shooting outdoor. I mean.
45 days outdoor.
Not outdoor exactly.
Okay.
It was.
She's talking
it was
about
a
house.
Night shoot.
Okay.
We were shooting it in one particular house. So the last day when we wind up, yes, we all felt very bad because we were thinking that we were used to that schedule, you know. We used to come and sleep in the morning and night we used to, evening we used to go there.
You
so
both
that
literally
was the schedule.
It's like jet lag, jet lag.
Yeah.
US shift.
Yeah, our shift were like, you know, even for Harsha, the problem was that in between his he had day and night shoot.
Indian shoot, US shoot.
US
like,
shoot, all such stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it was little confusion.
Yeah, no jet lag.
No
for
jet
me
lag.
Only.
For you, only for,
me,
for you.
Yeah, it's jet lag only.
Yeah. But for us it was.
I wish you, I really think that you don't want to be slapped on camera or something.
Yes, sure. No. I'll keep quiet.
Because I'm actually,
see,
even I'm
very
getting conscious.
Bad impression yes. What Harsha and
no,
is creating
no,
on
you,
me.
You
can go
to.
And ask the director how Anu is.
No.
Yeah. Even he'll
you
say.
You can ask the team members there how Anu is.
Yeah.
Yes.
Even they are scared, right? Even
no,
they will
are,
say she
doesn't.
Yeah.
Anu is very good. She's a great actress.
Yeah.
She doesn't slap anyone.
Yes.
Even if she slaps, it doesn't
rehearse,
pay for more than.
She'll rehearse and then.
Yeah.
She'll
rehearse
slap.
And then
when
she'll
did
be like.
I rehearse
okay.
And slap you.
You said just now.
That was for that audition, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay. Then we are wrong.
And you acted in serials. A lot of serials you did. So you know, how did that experience help you? You know, because a lot of newcomers, they just do theaters and just come into movies directly without any sort of an experience, and the acting looks a bit loose usually for those kind of actors.
Yeah.
But you have had experience in serials and all. So how was your?
Yeah, acting in theater is like there'll be no camera, there'll be no circle, no limit. Acting in front of camera, there's a limit.
Okay.
You can't cross the limit. So that's why that helped me a lot. acting in series that helped me a lot. I came to know how I have to react.
All right.
So, which is overacting, which is acting, which is normal, which is natural. So coming to serials, it is like little I have to be overreacting and all that stuff. You know it.
Yeah.
So, but in movies, I can't do that.
All those three shots.
Yeah, dish, and then all that is there. But coming to movies, I can't do that.
All right.
Yeah.
So, any one incident about Anu, like during any shot of yours together that you remember, you're like, oh my God, she's a good actress. Something like that, that wow moment.
She will be like crying.
Okay.
And I've seen that scene and like, I felt like...
You got a bit emotional as
well. Yeah, seriously.
What attracted you to those movies?
For me, initially, I didn't know how to opt the subject.
Okay.
Okay, so that's how I had signed Life Super, but it was a good subject only. And luckily, as I told you before, I got a good team.
Okay.
So the experience was very good. And all the four teams which I have shot till now, you know, the team was really good. Even coming to the director, coming to
for
the
obvious
production.
Reasons.
Yeah, no. The team was actually very good.
Someone got the joke?
He will think, you know, he's very narrow-minded. You don't talk to him now. Yeah. Okay. So that's how I got few movies. And yes, when Karwa got released, because but that was my debut movie.
Yeah.
I was literally very casting was too much in that movie. Totally, we five were there.
Yeah.
Me, Tilak, Rohit, and Rohit, Anisha, and Vijay sir.
Okay.
So all are very experienced actors. When I was shooting with them, yes, they were very professional, and it helped me a lot. You know, to get to know how should I be on sets and how should I respect people on sets. That matters a lot in this particular industry, I feel. And that was a very good experience. And yeah, once that movie was like, you know, they told the release date, I was very scared. Because everyone knows those people.
There's mixed feeling of nervousness and
nervousness
excitement.
Excitement. So excitement, I wasn't very excited at all because I was very scared. You never know after one show, what will people talk about you?
Exactly.
Yeah, because the promotions were on and everything were fine. But once, you know, like from that 10:30 to the 2 hours, you know, after that, you never know what people talk about you.
Exactly.
So I was like, subtle. I wasn't very much excited, you know, but I prayed a lot. Yeah, but it went on well. And later on, that experience was really good.
So how did life change after that? I mean, a lot of big stalwarts in your movie, Karwa, in a debut movie itself. Of course, it would have been a lot of, you know, intimidating
exactly.
moments and all that. So how did life change after the movie released? How was the response?
Yeah, response was really good. But I'm the same after the movie released also. How I was before and even now, I'm the same.
I mean, she used to slap everyone. Even
not slap, yeah. See, that is nothing like, you know, see, yeah, your movie got released and your movie, you know, debut movie, it went on for 100 days and all. People actually, they think that I have got too much of attitude or something like that. No, I haven't showed any attitude anywhere because I have heard that also. Because let us give a chance, you know, I get a few movies and then to know that Anu, no, she is having lots of attitude and all. I have heard that. So no, I don't have any attitude. And if anyone speaks to me very well, yes, I definitely speak very well. I go, I meet them, I talk to them. If they want to audition, yes, I'm ready to give the audition also.
Okay.
So yeah, now
so even Harsha mentioned that you're very ground, you know, down to earth and
yes,
all that.
Yes, it's true.
I don't know
true.
That he need to tell me.
Yeah,
but
yes.
I never
that
have
I
any
agree.
Attitude
anymore. Comparatively, she's... Really
comparatively, in capitals, comparatively.
No, but the thing is that I wanted to talk to everyone. It's not that, you know, you sit aside and I sit aside and Asha is sitting aside and my director sir is sitting aside or something like that. I don't wanted to make faces and sit. I wanted to talk to everyone.
Yeah,
no,
that used to happen
in
our set as well.
But even, you know, after your movie releases, your schedules get, you know, packed up, jammed up. So you don't have time for people. Maybe that's why they think that you have an attitude and you're not replying. You know, you're not
exactly.
In
they do that. They actually, many people have told me also, you know, and but no, I make sure that, you know, at least a hi, at least a smiley would be posted from my end. Even it might be a social network also, because I don't want it people to think, you know, because when I'm not that, I don't want people, I don't want it people to think that I am that.
Okay.
That is the actual truth.
So how did your life change after getting into this field?
This field, it's luckily changed.
Okay.
I mean, the lawyer and this thing is totally.
Of
like
course,
opposite.
You got a lot of friends for obvious reasons. I mean, a lot of people come up to you and they're like, they speak softly.
Yeah.
And
one
all
more thing
that.
Is, this industry is really hard. You know, and every job is tough, but
exactly.
Comparatively, industry work is really tough. If you have background, if you have someone behind you, it's very easy.
It's very easy to say. So yeah, but even you had a background, right? You used to act in courts and all that.
That we can't.
How much did that help?
He's telling about your godfather or something.
Yes.
Yeah. See, you need a moral support, you know, like you never know, you go for a shoot, you meet many people, but in one firm it is not like that.
Exactly.
You go, you meet only, for example, it's you. You only meet your technicians, you know, whom you meet and what to talk and what not to talk. But for us, it is not like that. You go to some places, you meet some people, you never know, you might get a chance over there, it's your luck again. So it depends upon your attitude again. If you're too talkative, even that is a problem. If you don't speak, even that is a problem.
People think attitude, if you talk a lot, he speaks a lot, he doesn't know anything.
So people are basically judgmental no matter what you do.
Exactly. Whatever we do, you know, people are judgmental. And yeah, most of the times they might be.
I mean, even you are in a profession where people, you know, constantly are looking at you and judging you and all that. So of course
you have to come to the conclusion in one look.
And speaking of your acting career and all that, so what's the one thing, you know, which you're looking forward to apart from movies? You've done series, you've done theaters, you've done movies now. You started to do movies, so what next?
Maybe everyone's dream is, acting-wise, everyone wants to do Hollywood movie.
Alright.
Yes, obviously.
So you're looking forward to a Hollywood movie? And any plans for any short films now, as of now?
Anything I'll do. Whatever I get, I'll do it.
So acting is all what matters to you.
Correct.
Anything. You used to do it in court, you used to do it on camera.
Anywhere.
You'll do anywhere. Yes. And there's a lot of scene of web series coming up in India. A lot of web series, for example, TVF and all that. So what's your take on that? How, you know, a lot of actors are getting a chance in that actually to showcase their talents. What's your take on that?
Obviously, if we get something like that, we'll definitely do it. And I think web series are really good.
Yeah, because, you know, they are within a time frame. They have a proper content.
Yes, correct.
Exactly.
Except because you have good experience in serials, you might actually tell us more about that, how different, you know, it is. Given the time frame and all that.
Time frame is like in serials is like, you know it.
Like I don't know it.
We have to take it to like, if we have one like one line story, we'll take it to like 1 year, 2 year, maybe 3 years.
That's an honest thing to say.
Yeah, seriously. Okay. We have to say that, and everyone knows that, and everyone loves that.
Everyone loves that, yeah. That's true as well. A lot of housewives, they want someone to die every week.
Every week, obviously.
Someone to die, someone to put the house on fire.
Yes. Okay. They want some new character. We need villains, more villains there.
We need more villains there.
Yes.
Everyone after one single particular person, innocent person, and that person is the hero basically.
Yeah.
Correct.
If you were given a role, something like that, you know, of a daughter-in-law who's planning against the mother, you know, all that, would you accept that?
Yeah.
And because it would be a challenging role. Obviously
it is challenging, you know what, actually.
I don't think it would be a challenging role for her.
Why? No, it would be. It would be. See, you know what, actually, serials, I don't know much about serials, but even then I'm going to tell you. Because now in movies, the dialogues, what they have given, it shouldn't be like, you know, if they have given you a page of dialogue, then the sentence, what they have framed, you know, you can build it in your own way.
Exactly.
But in serials, it is not like that. You have to tell the same word, what the director have given you.
Yeah,
exactly.
That is the, you know,
that's really a
very difficult actually, and it is not so easy too.
Yeah, and was your director actually lenient about you know, your script, if you could improvise in between, or was did you want to?
There are so many directors. Some directors are there. They're not gonna even give you the script also.
Okay, it's time for the rapid fire round now, and I have with me the actors who are continuing with the rapid fire round. So the first question for you, I'm gonna start with you. Three things about Anu that no one knows.
She's down to earth. I think obviously she's beautiful, everyone knows, but from my side she's beautiful.
Something that everyone doesn't know.
Everyone doesn't know is like, she's cute, that's it.
Alright. If there was one thing you would change about Anu, what would it be and why?
I don't know. Seriously, what, I can't change anything in her. Maybe
she's having an awkward moment here. Everyone is looking at her.
No, I'm actually thinking of my answers. What should I tell?
Okay, she's preparing for, she's smart, she's preparing
she's
for a rapid
smart, yeah. I have to change, I don't know.
You'll change the smartness?
Maybe, correct.
Okay, she's too smart to handle.
Yeah, correct.
Okay, like that.
You're right, exactly.
Your worst experience as an actor till date?
As an actor, it's really a worst experience.
The worst
one? Not till today, it's every day.
I mean, apart from the rejections that you have to face during audition, you've never been rejected after an audition?
No.
Not bad?
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm gonna say a few things now, and you have to describe them in just one word.
Mm-hmm.
All right. First one, reality shows.
So I don't like them.
You don't like
no.
them. Okay. A lot of people say fixed. At least your answer.
Yeah, I don't like them.
Okay. Censor board.
Censor board. I think I like it.
The next one, a good script or a good actress.
Good script, obviously.
Good script.
Yes.
Okay. Best current actor in Sandalwood.
Best current actor in
just
Sandalwood.
Acting wise.
I think I'll go for Sandalwood.
Yeah, Sandalwood. And Bollywood and Hollywood.
Bollywood and Hollywood, I'll go for Anantnag sir.
Okay.
Bollywood, I'll go for Amitabh sir.
Okay.
And Hollywood is obviously Hugh Jackman or
Robert Downey Jr.
Yes.
A lot of people are saying that answers.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you for your rapid fire round. I hope it went well. Let's see what she does, because she was preparing a lot.
No,
yeah.
I
while
did
you
not
were speaking.
I'm excited. I wanna
but
know.
But you're
answers.
Excited.
All right, the first question, it's pretty much the same questions. The first question is, three things about Harshvardhan that you want to change.
Want to change?
Yeah. I twisted that question.
Yeah, I got to know your...
Brilliant.
Yeah. See, you know, he's interrupting, you know, between, you know, whenever I'm talking,
okay.
He's interrupting. One thing I need to change.
Yes.
And second thing is that he's too funny. You don't know any situation, if it is a very serious situation also, he's funny only.
Okay.
Okay. And
but that's actually good, no? Why do you have to change that?
No, not every time. No,
yeah,
when I'm
it
crying.
It doesn't work every time, correct?
See,
okay.
when
said,
I am
right?
crying and he is laughing,
yeah, yeah, I'm
he's
laughing,
making
yes.
fun of me, okay?
Yes.
And
okay.
the blastings is for me from the director's side.
Yes.
So that is actually the thing. And another thing is that he's very foodie, okay? Foodie in the sense he's a diet freak.
He doesn't look like that actually.
No, he's a diet freak.
Okay.
Okay, he wanted, you believe or not? See, can I explain that?
Yeah, sure. You can.
You believe or not, during the shoot, he used to carry a induction.
Okay.
He used to carry a container. He used to carry eggs.
Okay.
Okay, early morning before we wake up only, he used to have his breakfast. He's
okay.
very foodie. And while we were traveling also, he is taking so much of chicken and he's having inside the vehicle. He is, you know, like, see, it is not that he's very foodie, but he's very concerned about his diet.
Yes.
So every time that doesn't work out.
Especially for actors in, you know, this
no,
field.
He is right in his path, but
yes. I got
it. It's just an answer, sorry.
No. Perfect.
Right.
I like
he's
it.
Happy with the answers.
Yeah.
Okay. If you had some superpower for a day, what would it be and what would you do with that?
What would it be? I wanted to become a goddess.
Goddess?
Yeah.
And?
And
she has changed the whole world.
Yeah, it's not changed the whole world. I used to, you know, like get more movie offers.
Yeah. She was a princess.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's it, what I do, becoming
that's
goddess.
It.
No, yeah.
I can change many things.
Now.
I can,
later she can change
anything. I can change many things, but right now I'm looking on my side. Yes, I want that.
Okay.
And I want my movies to, you know, go well.
Yeah. Okay. You want more people to come in and sit, and
yeah.
then suddenly realize, okay, where are we?
Yeah.
We actually, bought
yeah,
a ticket.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
Like that. Okay. If you had to put up a bio on Shaadi.com and Tinder or Tinder, what would it read? Just the bio.
How is it possible? She
How
can't put it,
it
in Shaadi.com.
Yeah.
Yeah, she can put
actress.
Up like about her bio basically.
Okay.
Give me the answer, no?
I'm cute, I wanna marry someone who is very cute. Maybe like this.
No.
That was probably the cheesiest thing anyone could ever say.
Maybe.
I'm cute, I wanna marry. Someone please marry
Somebody
me.
Please marry me.
No.
I'm cutest than ever.
No, yeah.
Nothing.
Nothing for now. It's a question mark now.
Okay. She's not interested in anyone.
No,
she'll put maybe I wanna marry.
Why should I put that? Yeah, I'm in this profession, so I will put that yeah, I wanna marry and I'll go and you'll be this profession, huh?
Okay. She never wanna get married.
No comments on that, okay?
No comments on that. Alright. Your weirdest experience in the industry yet? Weirdest. I mean, you look at something and you're like, why are these people like that? Something like that.
See, industry, it's like, you know, you get many people over here,
uh-huh.
you know, come and go and all. So a few people backstab you sometimes. That thing, yeah, I feel very, you know, sorry about it. It's not only for me, I guess for everyone that happens.
That happens for everyone. It's just about how you deal with it and
yes.
get on with it. So I'm going to be asking you the same questions and you have to answer those in one word. Let's see who wins this one, you or her.
Mm-hmm.
Because his answers were really funny and made a lot of sense as well.
Mm-hmm.
So it's gonna be tough for you to beat him.
Tell me, let me try.
Reality shows.
Big Boss.
Okay.
Oh, she likes it.
I liked it.
His answer was better in this one.
Mm-hmm.
Censor board.
Critical.
Okay. Someone didn't play safe here.
Mm-hmm.
Good script or a good actor?
Script.
Both, both. As for me, both.
Okay.
From her side, it's both.
Okay.
I know it.
Yeah, all right. It's both, but yeah, you should say both then.
You want her to say both?
Yes.
No.
You should say both. No, I can't. I'm not gonna agree with this.
So maybe she thinks you're not a good actor.
This answer, I'm not gonna agree.
Then he did the same thing, no?
It's both.
With the director and the thing, why did he tell that it's a script?
He said it's a script.
Yeah, so even I'm telling.
Probably he thought you're not a good actor.
No, she is a good actor, boss.
Okay, whatever.
I'm talking about the next movie.
It's a rapid fire.
I know about her and.
Okay, it's a rapid fire. We'll get on with it.
Yeah, okay.
Best actress in Sandalwood, Bollywood and Hollywood.
Actress. I like everyone, okay? But I like Ramya.
Ramya?
In Sandalwood.
Okay. In Bollywood?
And, Bollywood Deepika Padukone.
Okay.
In Hollywood, yeah. I don't actually watch so much, so I'm not.
Not sure about it. Next question. Mm-hmm. If there's someone else you could be for a day, who would it be and why?
Like her.
Yeah, I like her.
You're probably the third person who's answering this on my rapid fire round. And all the other two said it's because of Ranveer Singh.
She's not concerned about all that. She's about career.
That's it.
All right. So that's the end of rapid fire round. Mm-hmm. And to be frank, guys, both of them answered really well. In some questions, he played safe, and in some, she did. But I really liked your answer, which you said, you know, it's not good actors, it's because of good script.
Yes, thanks.
And even you did that, though he tried to convince you that it's because of good actors.
Yes.
So kudos to you guys. It was a great rapid fire round. All right. So with that, thanks a lot for being a part of the show. Great having you here and speaking to you as well. So with that, guys, thanks a lot for watching. Till then, till we come out with the next episode, keep watching YTV and keep supporting the movie.